Okay. Well, if that's the way it is, go over there and let's have a welcome for Shane. Join him in a minute. There he is. Go and do your thing. Mansell Hill. That's him. That's it. Mitt Benzinis.
I spelled Shane.
Jim, where's that list? I need it out here. On the floor.
Myself and Shane are going to have a go at a song here from a long time ago. I'm going to sing his version and he's going to sing my version.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland's isle did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with a will, and I shortly came to anchor at the cross of Spancel Hill.
It began the 23rd of June, the day before the flare, when Ireland's sons and daughters were all assembled there. The young, the old, the brave, the bold, their duty to fulfill at the little church in Clooney, a mile from Spancel Hill. I went to see my neighbours, see what they would say. The old ones, they were dead and gone, the young ones turned in grey. I met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Sure, he used to make me breeches when I lived on Spancel Hill.
I paid a flying visit to me first and only love. She's fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms all round me, said, Johnny, I love you still. Oh, she's Mac, the ranger's daughter, and the pride of Spancel Hill.
I dreamt I hugged and kissed her as in the days of yore.
She said, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. The cock crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill, and I awoke in California, many miles from Spancel Hill.
Nice one.
Fiacna. Fiacna and Liam and Peter there with Shane.